Hey guys, ito tinatapos na naman namin tong kitchen. Yan, tinatapos na namin ang flooring. Kinukubera namin yan, gagawin namin tiles. Yan, malapit naman rin matapos guys, sa mga ito.
Yeah, you gotta sweep.
Hmm.
Gotta sweep now.
Gonna sweep again.
Exactly. Yeah. Put some screws in. Okay. A little space here, but in the middle don't matter. It's against the edges where we need to stay up against. So we want to go this way. You want to get a little bit of space in between, remember what the men say.
Pukubaran namin lahat ito ng plywood. Tapos, lalagyan namin ng ano. Pukubaran namin lahat ng plywood, tapos lalagyan namin ng tiles. Para medyo maganda. Unti-unti na lang, malapit na matapos ulit.
About a whole bunch.
Yeah. Okay.
So I protect it from the dust, you know. A little bit of protection.
Yeah.
Measure this one. This side is kind of rough, you know, this board here. Yeah.
Where's better?
This side, maybe.
Oh, this is the back. This is the front.
Oh, look, it's got a bump right there.
But there's a bump,
bump
here.
It don't matter, because this is going to go on top.
All right.
It don't matter, because that's going to go on top.
Okay, can I put it down now?
Yeah, put it down.
All right.
Sorry. I got to draw on it.
Okay.
Hey, watch out. Oh, there's your chain. Now you can have your screws, because I'm going to make a measurement here.
I think you make it straight, I guess. Oh no, it's gonna be right. We need to be very much the same.
Make one piece.
Huh?
I gotta make one piece.
One piece? Oh, you need to cut in one piece like that?
Yeah.
And then straight like that?
I could cut just the end of it off and then make a, like another long piece.
It's so hard to become a square, so.
Yeah, I just make a piece across here. I make it there,
yeah.
And then I make a long one here,
yeah.
Because I'll have more left to do that with, to make it easier.
It's easier to cut it.
Yeah, easier to cut it.
Yeah.
Good idea.
Yeah, it's okay. You can make it through.
26. Let's cut the end off. One easier cut. I don't have to cut so much.
I think it's better also that you can cut it in the exact, because if summer it's become tight, and if winter it's become a little bit expand. Yeah.
So I cut it exactly 27 to keep my measurement the same. Mm-hmm. Then I'll trim it out there.
Alright.
Thank you. was going to show up though, right?
Well,
on the texting, he said, I will be there.
Put me in your mind.
Yeah.
I'm lazy. Exactly, huh?
Yeah.
That's good.
Hold on, get up. There it is, hold it.